And so how would you describe Gary Gilliam's play on the fumble recovery?
He made the tackle, like, on the return.
He's always going to the ball. He plays with center fire. He'll hustle everything.
What did that play mean in the terms of that point of the game?
Him making the tackle. Oh, it was huge. Gary making that tackle. I mean, they could have saved a possible touchdown right there. That was what he asked me.
Thanks.
Just tell them, you know, didn't have like that breakout game you guys had last year.
Syracuse, they were bringing it every play. They brought it in. We added us to it. Sure, we were involved in game plan, so we'll get to it. Just weren't able to get the ball today. We'll get it.
How much does Allen open up the offense? Yes. How much does Allen open up the offense?
I mean, they have to respect Allen, so they always have to pay attention to what he's doing. He's a great player. He makes big plays for us.